All was fulfilled, just as it was written. The last will be the first. It was all true. This is how it ended. When the nature died, we were next in the line, but he refused to let go and found a friend in need, who then returned the favor. But the truth is, we're only still here because of them. He used his inventory and skills. His friend had his back all along. One thing is sure, they made it because they had each other's back.
Welcome to the short gameplay demonstration trailer for The Day Before, an upcoming open-world multiplayer survival game. The Day Before features a huge, stunningly detailed post-apocalyptic world destroyed by a terrible virus.
I'm running out of fuel.
Great, man. Awesome.
We'll look around here, I guess.
Shall we split up?
Yep.
I'll find out what's in the skyscraper.
Okay, and I'll look around here.
In The Day Before, you can enter abandoned buildings and take whatever you want. The main thing is to be careful, because not all players are friendly.
Pick up some supplies and get out of here.
Let's check it out.
Oh shit. Got company. Could use some help now.
The things are about to get heated.
Over here.
You bastard!
world of the day before is teeming with hungry hordes of bloodthirsty infected, ready to tear you to pieces.
Phew, that was close. You should have seen this shit.
It seems he dodged a bullet. Now he's crafting a bandage so he doesn't die from bleeding.
Hey, are you upstairs already?
Before, coming soon.
Lindsay? Can you hear me well? I'm inside. There's something in here. Can you hear me? I think this is a laboratory. Whatever they had been doing here. It ended badly. That's much better.
Before something else breaks.
Ah! is this possible? What planet is this? How did I end up here? Oh my god!
Was the year 1947, when humanity found out a possibility had become an undeniable reality. A mysterious alien civilization landed on our planet. Arrival of new aliens looking for their old comrades they had presumed lost became an historic event that lays the groundwork for a new future. A Pacific agreement between the two worlds completely different from each other. But the truce won't last. We'll be right back.
I wish I hadn't come here for this. I found them. After all this death, if you have the chance to do it all again, what would you have done?
Society. rise from your deathless slumber. You are a vampire, a creature of the night. Explore the unknown and start gathering resources. Survive a world full of danger. Hide from the deadly sunlight. Become terror itself. Of the night have returned. The vampires are rising.